I have no use for forgiveness, especially from someone who puts my homeworld at risk for an oversized battery. I offer you one final chance. Leave. Now. So be it.
We'll be right back. Your machines won't save you from the dragon you've unleashed! I will destroy everything you throw at me! I will make you pay for what you have done!
I'd like to see you try.
alive! I'm sorry.
You weren't yourself. It's okay. It's okay. I couldn't save it. I couldn't even stop him from getting away.
Don't beat yourself up. Brevin didn't get the stone, and his army was destroyed with his ship. Thanks to you, our mission is complete.
But at what cost? How are we going to survive without any more energy?
Lilac, you might want to look up.
It's not destroyed? It must have changed form!
Call me impressed.
An opportunity has fallen to our world. We now realize that the Kingdom Stone was never fading, but changing in ways that were transparent to us in our lust for power and prestige. The wind carries its eternal glow to the furthest reaches of our lands, and former enemies extend their hands to one another, acknowledging the error of their ways. Creatures, both mutant and metal, still ravage the landscape, and it will be some time before we can dispose of them once and for all. Perhaps most troubling of all is that Lord Brevin, the monster who threw our world into chaos, is nowhere to be found. There is still much work to be done. We are not completely out of danger. My people and I will rest easy tonight, knowing that the bravery and sacrifice of a select few have given our world another chance.
I never got to properly thank you all for helping me.
Hey, we're buds. That's what buddies do.
Well, on behalf of the Coalition of Planets, you have our sincerest gratitude.
Psst, come here, you.
Thank you.
So, I guess this is it, huh?
I'm gonna miss you. Me too.
Well, who knows? I could be coming back sooner than you think. Until then, just take care of yourselves. The world needs you.
Spaceman!